Да, что-то какой-то угол, или мы неудачно сидим, но она у них сюда съезжает.
And then you just come back into line and off. And when it's when you fly it right, it's just. Because you know when all when the loops are the same, you know when everybody's hitting the mid the opposite side of the loop and then back out and then the thread happens and then. So this is the first time you fly it?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. Wow. Gosh.
Let's see. Oh.
Okay. Zero. We used to do the come along. Turn up, and that's the start. And then just that, as in the spacing set here.
Yeah,
of course.
And out, and just, yeah, similar thing. To the reverse, and then back in.
И на самом деле это они будут равнее. Чем
I like to go to, in the middle because that give me the feeling of center. And also interesting thing about morning politics session is that the team which is appeal didn't stand up and didn't give their opinion and explain all others why they need to fly. They do it on camera and didn't support their appeal in front of all other teams. So they look like they ask all other make a decision, but didn't give an argue. You understand what
I do, but I would disagree with that, and I'd say that should not be the way to do it.
Why?
Because the appeal is given by a team or flyers, one or many or different people, then it's given to the responsibility then moves. So it's not the responsibility of that one individual or the team. The responsibility is then passed to the organizers or the judges.
They pass it back.
But they take it as their responsibility. And I spoke to David Gumberg afterwards because I asked him why did it have to be unanimous? Could it not be a majority vote? Which would mean that you would have more chance of a group decision rather than it being one team or one person said no and everybody else said yes, they would be responsible for the whole of that decision. So it actually spreads the decision making more evenly. You can argue either way on that, but the the responsibility is not on the team making the appeal, it then moves up in the
system.
So what they then do is they then have the responsibility. So they can say no, make no change or so on and so on.